phone every day. Meanwhile, the Queen and Princess Diana's relationship is also one of the highlights in The Crown Season 4. In one of the scenes, Princess Diana, her William and Kate Middleton have also been helping the Queen deal with the new season of The Crown. Then viewers say that the Queen is at her wit's end after watching the fourth season or hit the Netflix series. And after all, she couldn't believe that how the royal family was portrayed in the wake of a relationship was quite friendly, but in The Crown, the relationship seems distant. However, Morden also said that even though the Queen and Princess Diana were amicable, the latter still keep her distance from her mother-in-law because she was terrified of her. Camilla Bacabos on the throne anytime soon because she wants Queen Elizabeth to continue being the monarch until she's 100 years old. According to New ID, the Duchess of Cambridge has been a wonderful support to the Queen. While everyone else is talking about the Queen's death and possible abdication, Middleton doesn't let these things cross her mind. Rather, Prince William's wife is encouraging Her Majesty to keep fit so that she could serve the United Kingdom until she reaches 100 years ago. And Royal Commentator Phil Dampier also told New ID that Prince in the royal family. And the fact that Prince Charles, Camilla and the Queen is still alive today is cause of concern for the royal family. But while the Queen is thrilling after watching The Crown, Middleton and Prince William have allegedly been trying to calm her down. The royal couple is allegedly calling the Queen on Kate Middleton allegedly convincing Queen Elizabeth to stay on the throne if she will live to 100. Kate Middleton is allegedly in no rush to become the next Queen. In fact, she doesn't also want to seek Her Majesty after asking for advice on what she could do with Prince Charles. The Queen walked out of the room after the conversation and she didn't also have the Princess of Wales back. In the book Diana, her true story in her own words, royal author Andrew Morden said that the Queen and Princess Diana's relative Prince Charles and Princess Diana's marital problems. The royal commentator also said that the Queen has concerns over how the Crown dramatizes and Prince Charles and Camilla Bacabos' affair because this was one of the most controversial issues with